We are acting on the sunnah of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. We are following the sunnah of Rasul Kareem Noor Mujassam sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. So alhamdulillah, thumma alhamdulillah, all our practices, all the practices of Ahlus Sunnati wal Jama'ah, these are proved from Quran, these are proved in light of hadith, and these are proved with the life of Sahaba Karam Ridwanullahi ta'ala alayhi majma'in. So let me tell you again, shaitan wants to steal our iman. So the weapon what will he use? To break the security of our iman, that is to make away from the awliya Allah. Whoever, whenever you find a person who says, no need to attend the majlis of Ghawsul Azam, no need to go for ziyarah of awliya kiram, just recall your memory and think that he is using the words of shaitan, he is using the conspiracy of shaitan. At the same time, you should be able to reply them in light of Quran and hadith that this is not bid'ah, not haram, but these are acts of rewards. And Allahu Akbar, if you are not able to answer them, you should at least try to be away from him immediately, so that you will be protected from the conspiracies of shaitan. Once again, shaitan is always behind us. Shaitan is always trying to steal our iman. So for that, shaitan will try to make us away from awliya. So we must always pray from Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, as we used to pray in our salah. Ya Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, with the wasila of Ghawsul Azam, protect our iman. Ya Allah, with the wasila of Khaja Hasan Sanjari, protect our iman. And Ya Allah, at the time of death, bless us with the vision of Sayyiduna Ghawsul Azam Muhyiddin Abdul Qadir Jilani Qaddasallahu Sirrahul Aziz, and make us away in the state of iman. And Ya Allah, make us get up with the Saliheen. Subhanallah. Let me tell you this as well. Sayyiduna Yusuf ala Nabiyyina wa alihi salatu wassalam was a Nabi. He is a Nabi. And Nabi are always Saliheen. But Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salatu wasalam made this dua, tawaffani musliman wa alhiqni bis salihin. Ya Allah, make me die as a Muslim, and Ya Allah, raise me with the pious, with the salihin. Subhanallah. Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salam, when he is a Nabi, obviously he is a pious, and he is the leader of the pious, he is the leader of the salihin. So the dua of Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salam is for our teachings, is for our teachings, that oh people, you should always pray to be with the salihin. You should always pray to have your last moment in the state of iman. Death should be in the state of iman. You should pray that, Ya Allah, let me die in the state of iman, and raise me on the day of judgment with the salihin. Subhanallah. And this dua of Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salam is mentioned in the Quran. So this is sunnah of Sayyiduna Yusuf alayhi salam also, to remember the salihin. Allahu Akbar. So we must always pray for the protection of our iman. We must always pray to be with the pious, to remain with the pious. And when Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala has said, kunu ma'as sadiqin, be with the salihin, remain with the righteous, remain with the salihin, that means it is totally allowed to remain with the salihin, and it is a must for us to say, in order to save our iman, we should remain with the salihin. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.